But dear your families and friends, we have a lot of things to talk about today. First, the army or COVID-19, also known as coronavirus. Which one should Nigerian youth or Nigerians be scared of? Before we dive into that topic, you know what my name is. I'm that Asambo EJ. If this is your first time here, subscribe and consider yourself to join the family. Let's go straight. I don't want to waste your time. Based on the video that are trending and based on what is happening in Nigeria, to be precise, in Delta State, worry.
Worry people, they don't buy job. Una key soldier ba, your mother. I will make sure your mother skin to skin. I will cast skin to skin, no condom. I will make sure she carry HIV. Your daughters will carry HIV. Your wives will carry HIV. You get mine, ba? You kill soldier, ba? That will burn you. That will.
How can a soldier say something of that nature? Now, is it coronavirus or like Mufon or the soldier? You know these people, they like brutality. The civilians is only they have power. When it comes to the civilian, they have power. A lot of power to deal with civilian. But when it comes to Boko Haram, they don't have enough weapon. They don't have, they will complain. They don't have enough this. They don't have enough of this. They don't have a lot of this. That's what they will do. But when it comes to the civilians, the masses, people that don't have weapon, then they will have a lot of power. Do you understand? But I appeal to the Nigerian youth, to the Delta State, to be calm. Bajarubo, kere kere no na. I wanna tole gbegbe negbere toloria. When I enjoy igbe na, understand? Let's try as much as possible to maintain peace. Let's try as much as possible for this thing because we don't want to lose more life. We value each other, you understand?
E-E-Unit Entertainment, baby.